So what you're about to do is something that your great-great-grandparents and going all the way back to the days when the Jewish people left Egypt had to do, which is make your own matzah. Find out a way to make an oven, to get some fire, to mix the dough, and to make matzah. So that's what we're gonna do. But first we need to know what matzah is. Otherwise, how will we know if we've made it? So can someone in this group tell me what matzah actually is? Yes? It's made out of wheat. Okay, we've got our wheat flour right here. That's what's in your bowl. Step one, yeah, it's got some wheat. What else can you tell me about matzah?
And then there's a lot of
holes. Oh, it has a lot of holes. Do you know why it has a lot of holes? We're going to put the holes in the matzah very soon. It has the holes because we need to bake it very quickly.
We're going to find if they have plenty.
Now, does anybody know? Do any of you know why we have to bake the matzah very quickly?
Oh, I know.
Yes. Yes, hang on, because the Jews had to leave Egypt very quickly, so we have to make our matzah very quickly. And there's another reason. If we don't make our matzah very quickly, something might happen to that matzah. It might transform into something that we're not allowed to have on Pesach, and we don't want that to happen. What might happen? Yes, it might turn into a challah, and that would be chametz, and chametz is not allowed. How many minutes do we have?
18.
Yes. Did anyone else think 18?
Yes.
18 minutes. That's what we got. Someone will pour the water into the bowl. Somebody else will use the fork and stir it up really well. When it's stirred up really well, it will all start to clump together in the middle. When it clumps together in the middle, someone will pick it up. When you pick it up, if it is very, very sticky and it like sticks to your glove, that means you need more flour. And just say, I need more flour, and one of the adults will give you some more flour. Go.
Go. Wow. All the flour in. There you go. Mixed good.
Everyone, it looks like you're doing a great job.